There is no doubt 2020 was a very challenging year because of COVID-19 pandemic, which had its negative impact on all sectors. So the measures were taken seriously by Iraqi government to trace the lack of dedicated power in major hospitals and strategic locations to combat the virus. In the lack of national grid, the generator had been considered the most important and vital part of that system. So Iratrac responded accordingly by supplying 9 units, 1 MVA, and manufacture all other attachments with installation and startup in less than 6 weeks during the risk lockdown. When we are talking about hospitals, so 1 minute downtime can result in catastrophic problems. Our main goals in this project were execute whole project with a record time, continue linking the chain of building up real success stories in order to expand ourselves in the region.